Almost from the time he launched his own label a decade ago, Manish Arora has been the wild child of Indian fashion. So how has the wild child become India's first international fashion star?
I even today say that I got into fashion by chance. I wish I was making films or I was just doing plain art. Fashion for me is just a medium. It could be films, it could be art, it could be anything.
So just a series
I'm
of accidents.
I'm just using that medium to express what's in my mind. You know?
Now you're sounding like a designer. Now you're getting a proper designer. Let's just look at it this way. You don't do the things Indian designers do in that you don't do Bollywood as an advertisement for yourself. No. You don't do bridal lehengas, which is where the money is. If you hadn't got the kind of international recognition you got, fortunately, quite early in your career, where would you be?
I don't know. Maybe at a rave in Goa.
Really?
Probably. And I'll be very happy there too.